This is your Monday night forecast update. Some scattered rain and maybe a thunderstorm or two possible, mainly from Fort Wayne northward as we get into early morning. Then additional periods of rain and some scattered thunderstorms on and off throughout the entire day across the region. This rain chance will exit as we move into our Wednesday, and we remain warmer than average throughout pretty much our entire 10-day forecast. Only at the very end do we see some cooler air moving in. As far as tomorrow's high temperatures, well, we're going to end up in the upper 70s. Wednesday, we're talking about mid-80s. 78 for our Tuesday. Wednesday, we go all the way to 85. Now we see some periods of rain and thunderstorms from Thursday through Saturday. Thursday, 77. Friday, 80. Saturday, 83. Sunday, dry, still in the 80s, 81. Monday, 84. For Tuesday, expect a high of 83. No rain, but Wednesday sees some rounds of rain and thunderstorms. We get cooler by 10 degrees, a high of 73. Thursday, down in the upper 60s. That's your latest forecast update.